think we lost him.
Thank you, gentlemen. That was...
stupid and dangerous. Thank you, Bill.
We're alive and we're paid.
Yeah.
I don't see the problem.
Yeah, and that is the problem. Bill, this is a very good take. That you'll be happy, even if it did come with a heap of trouble.
Ah, it was fun.
Well, maybe you're right. Now, go on, get out of here. I have some other business to attend to. Don't head directly back to camp, and make sure you ain't followed! Okay. Yep, this is Downs. Yeah. Easy, easy. There we go.
My husband's not cold in the ground, and you've come back here. Archie, I nearly paid off what was owed.
Your husband knew the rules when he took that money. Now, I'm real sorry about the way things turned out, but he had a choice. Ain't my fault about the way the world is.
He didn't have a choice. He was good, and he did good. There wasn't no choice in that. And you've as good as killed him yourself, and don't kid yourself. You had a choice.
You speak as if killing were something I cared about.
You ever wonder about eternity? You should.
I hope it's hot and terrible, Mrs. Downs. Otherwise, I'll feel I've been sold a false bill of goods. Now, please, give me that money. Either you got a lazy eye or lack of respect. Which is it, boy?
I ain't got no lazy eye. No respect for the likes of you.
Well, maybe when your mother's finished mourning your father, I'll keep her in black, on your behalf. You think on that, boy?
Well, maybe you shall, sir. And maybe other events will transpire.
You best stick to them books, because mark my words on this. Vengeance is an idiot's game. Ah, Mrs. Downs, thank you for your punctuality. It's next to godliness, isn't it?
That's cleanliness.
I'll have to take your word on that.
Good day.
Evening.
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 Good work on that bank job.
Loved every minute.
There'll be plenty more where that came from. Hey, boy. Hosea.
Hello.
There she is.
Hi.
Don't know what we're gonna do with you.
I don't either.
Fuck up. It's gonna be all right.
Whatever you say.
Have a nice evening.
Evening.
Always good to see you.
Arthur!
Soft and round like a pussycat.
Got a hole in the middle and a split in two. That's what you call a ring-dang-doo.
Took me down into her cellar. Said that it was a
mighty fine fella. Whiskey too. Let me ride on the ring-dang-doo. The ring-dang-doo. Now what is that? Soft and round like a pussycat. Got a hole in the middle and a split in two. That's what you call a ring-dang-doo.
Her father come in angrily said, now you have lost your
maidenhead.
Pack your bag and coat bags too.
Make your living off the ring-dang-doo. The ring-dang-doo. Now what is that? Soft and round like a pussycat. Got a hole in the middle and split in two. That's what you call a ring-dang-doo.
She went off to be a whore. Hung this sign upon her door.
Dollar each and three for two. Take a crack of a ring-dang-doo. The ring-dang-doo. Now what is that? Soft and round like a pussycat. Got a hole in the middle and it's split in two. And that's what they call a ring-dang-doo. You're a dirty man. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.